God ain't forgetting what those motherfuckers did to this place, Mr. Clay. I won't tease her.
Found you!
Stories about the protest that shut down Baron Saturdays. Said it was one of the few things in her life that brought the entire Negro community together.
He keeps swearing to get us a house in Frisco Fields. Bless him. I don't know what going.
got a bad sense about this, man. Richie needs to work this shit out with Georgie.
Well.
Hey, motherfucker! Georgie sent you!
Got eyes on his ass! Get the fuck over here!
Welcome to Baron Saturday's Fun Park. We're sure happy to have you with us today. So put your troubles aside and enjoy yourself. You never know what that dirty old Baron's got waiting for you round the corner.
Still here? You ain't that good. I ain't giving up that easy.
Over there.
We will find you, cocksucker. Believe that.
Rest in peace going on here.
jumping already?
To ensure a safe ride, keep your hands, arms, and legs inside the caskets at all times. And keep an eye on them kitties now, you hear? Enjoy the ride, y'all!
Holy shit! Move your ass!
The fuck?
Where in Christ's name did you go? Better go see where he got to.
I'm thinking we ain't alone.
You gotta be somewhere, sweetheart.
Down with Richie. Liable to bring us right down that way.
Aw, shit.
Give him one for, boy.
Get my ass out of this shit.
What the fuck you doing?
Okay.
I'm giving up that easy.
Hey, dead body over here!
Things is coming.
Don't die, bitch! I ain't through with you!
Whispered through.
A mouth of razors with claws to match. Many Negro men went under Rougarou, but none of them returned. Desperate to fend off that beast, the simple-minded folks scarred the banks of the bayou with voodoo dolls. Horrific things made of human bones and hair, painted in blood.
Don't sound good.
But this dissuaded the Rougarou not one bit. And some say things got worse. Much worse. The hero they needed came in the form of a young priest, Father Michael. The Lord called Father Michael to save those lost sheep who'd gone astray and kill the Rougarou. He stalked the beast for days, but in the end returned to the village empty-handed.
Guide me, O Lord my God. I serve only your will.
That night, Father Michael woke to terrified cries. The Rougarou! As the fear-filled villagers ran far from the beast's vicious screams, Father Michael ran toward them, determined that whether it be him or the Rougarou, only one was alive that night.
Found the trouble right there!
He's fucking dropping us!
You're gonna die today, boy!
Get his dick right!